Hey, it's Rusty with Pickleball Channel. I'm here at the Grand Canyon State Games with two of the top players in the country, Gigi LeMaster, Dave Weinbach. You guys, thanks for being here. Gigi, you've come for like over 4 years in a row. Why do you keep coming to the Grand Canyon State Games?
Well, the new talent. I want to see where I measure up against the new talent and keep, you know, pushing myself. And it's just quality event overall. I mean, all 4 days. It just keeps on going and gets better every year.
I think you're measuring up just fine. In the 19 mixed, she got a bronze medal in 19s mixed. I'm not going to tell you her age, but put it this way, she played down a little bit.
And you came all the way up from Wisconsin, and you did okay in the 19 mix, too. You and your partner were 100 years between the two of you guys, and
yeah,
what happened?
Yeah, I played men's age 19 with Scott Moore, and between he and I think we total about 100, and we won the men's 19s. We beat Kyle Yates and Wes Gabrielson in the final. Absolute epic final, had a lot of fun. They're good friends of mine, and it was a lot of fun to compete against them.
And so why do you come all the way from Wisconsin to a tournament like this? What's special about the Grand Canyon State Games tournament?
Every year, they get a very high-quality field here. Today's a good example. Today is a mixed doubles day, and there's probably 8 or 9 teams that could win gold in mixed doubles today. So it's a great field. We got some of the top players from all over the country here. I'm from Madison, Wisconsin, and I'm coming every year to this one, baby.
So everybody, it's a great tournament. We're going to be uploading some gold medal matches. There's already been some good ones. Keep having fun and keep on playing.